George Thorne. George, where are you from? Arizona. By golly, that's where we get this stuff. Right after the monsoons. Listen, George, you're familiar with plunger operation, are you not? You look like an intelligent guy. You see the light right there? Every time that light comes on, actually it only comes on one time, but when it does, just like that. Don't do it too hard now. You do it too hard. No, it'll splash over to the front row and these guys won't be hungry. Plus they know where you're from and your name. Like I said, that only happens one time. But this light right here happens quite often. Okay, when it comes on, spin the box. One time. It's not the Wheel of Fortune. Sir, what's your name? Sir, come here. I'm standing over here, you're stiff. There, see the light? When it comes on? You see the light? When it comes on? Derek, you're going to have a whole new set of friends when you leave. And you, young lady, what's your name? Ashley, it's a pretty name. Ashley, how old are you? 9 years old, you married yet? No, of course not. You know how I can tell. You're way, way, way too happy. Ashley, come right over here. You've got the most important job in the house. You're going to make the final roar for Harry the Bigfoot. Set? See that light right there? When it comes on, I need you to roar as loud as you can right into the microphone. And keep roaring until that light goes off. Now I want to rehearse one, see just how you do. So you ready? And go!
Roar!
Ashley. You don't be great at this. Ashley, I don't want you to get nervous about this though, but the entire show depends on you. You guys aren't going to be left out of this. When I hold up the sign, you're going to make the sound. When I lower it, you can stop. Let's give it a try, shall we? Everything in life is a test, people. All right, let's give one a go. Charlie, go ahead, Robbie.
Sir, the problem. I pushed the button that erases the dialogue.
Hey there. Got one more thing for you. See that light right there? When it comes on, I need you to do something called ADR. Automated dialogue replacement. Don't worry, it's not on the final exam. When that light comes on, it'll be a single line of dialogue right at the bottom of the screen. It's very simple. You see it, you say it. You got it? Good. And you gotta do everything else too, brother. Yeah, good luck. Ready?
Don't mention it.
One out. All right, people. Everybody watch your cue lights. I'll be here in the Foley Pit. If you need me, let's make some magic. In 5, 4, 3. Cue the wood, Jack.
Be cold. There's nobody home.
Big solo coming for you, and everybody's watching. big foot, not big bird. Ashley, you ready, Ben? Keep watching that light. Here it comes. Jeff, you all right? You look good, too. What's doing here, Charlie?
No can do. The network called. We go live to the satellite in 1 minute.
You feel my pain. All right, let's do this. Go with the colorization and the music. I'm on. We'll go with what we got. When we get to the final roar, Ashley will now do it live. Yeah. Roll. All right, people, here it comes now.
There's nobody home.
Gotta watch TV together. Nice sleep. Oh, you're so fierce. This is not the answer to Australia. The sound of a true professional at work. Thank you. 4 years of college. Yeah. My time's on, baby, and I'll tell you when it's coming. Big song. Here's you. That's it. Now, as long as the light's on, you're going to roar. Don't stop till it goes off, okay? Now I'm going to count down to one. When I get to one, you can go. In 3, 2, 1.
Panie aktorze, jakie wrażenia po pierwszym filmie?
Debiut myślę udany.
Pierwsza rola.
Bardzo, bardzo udany. Teraz czekam na kontrakty, propozycje.
Cięcie.